Hi everyone, welcome to Princess Royal Cuisine. Today's recipe is wheat rice dosa with coconut chutney. So if you like this recipe, please subscribe my channel, like it, share it and comment it. So let's start with the video. In a bowl, I'm adding 1/2 cup of rice flour, 1/2 cup of wheat flour and 1/4 cup of broken wheat or rava. So let me mix together. Into that I'm adding salt as per taste and finely chopped onion, a small piece of onion, and finely chopped mint, cilantro and one small green chili. Again I'll mix together. Now I'm adding water and preparing a thin batter. So friends, the batter is ready. I'm resting it for around 20 minutes. While batter is resting, here I'm preparing coconut chutney. For that I have taken 1/2 cup of coconut powder, 1 green chili, 1 small piece of onion, 1 small piece of ginger, lemon juice and salt. So here I'm adding all the ingredients. Here I'm adding 2 teaspoons of lemon juice. You can also add tamarind and salt as per taste and some water. I'm going to grind this. Chutney is ready. Now I'm going to add some seasoning. For seasoning, I have taken 1 teaspoon of ghee. Into that I'm adding some mustard seeds. Let it crackle. Adding some black pepper and some curry leaves. Adding on to this chutney mixture. It's been 20 minutes, let's start to prepare the dosa. The batter is little thick now, I'm adding some more water. Here I kept the pan with high flame and adding some ghee. Adding the dosa batter in this way. Now I reduce the heat to medium high. And also I covered the lid. Now I turn other side. So friends, now wheat rice dosa is ready to serve. So if you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.